We're so happy you agreed to do this, John.
Oh, likewise, likewise. Good to be here.
Do you want to just run it through, see how it feels?
Yeah, sure. Fantastic. Sure.
So ITVX is the UK's freshest streaming service.
Yeah, mate, the pages are blank.
Yes.
Blank script, so.
You don't have a script because you're going to write us a better one.
Yeah, I'm not a writer, I'm an actor. So.
Of course you are.
Oh, you wrote everything you just said.
It's called improv.
Okay, well, improvisation's good.
Yeah, what's that on your lap, John?
I don't know.
Is it perchance a musical instrument that you might use to write us some improvised music?
You want me to play?
I want you to imagine that you're writing the theme tune for a sad romantic film. Let's see that. It's even sadder than that. Even sad. It's actually so sad it's making you cry. But now you're crying tears of joy because ITVX has thousands of shows and films. You get me?
I'm not really seeing the connection between those two emotions.
Okay, so for this next exercise, I'm going to say a film, yeah, and then you're just going to jump in and inhabit that film. Is that cool?
Okay.
Number one, Saw.
Oh, scary.
Is it?
Okay, yeah. So you want me to be tied up, you know, in a basement?
What?
Serial killer.
No, I want you sawing wood in your backyard.
All right, have you seen the movie?
Okay, yes, I've seen Saw. So you get your
sure,
saw
sure,
out.
Sure, sure, sure. Is there any character notes or something you want?
Imagine you're a character who has some wood, right? And you're a different character who has a saw. If they had a kid, that's you.
So, I'm a different character that, you know what, I'm just gonna saw? And then from there, you can just give me the notes. Is that
fantastic,
cool?
Fantastic,
all right, yeah. Cool. How's this, good?
That's fantastic. So I think we've actually got this one. We've got this one. Should we move on to the next film?
Are you? Yeah, please.
Any guesses?
Don't know.
Saw 2.
So I'm still sawing.
Yeah, but twice as hard, twice as fast, twice as many saws.
Two saws, both?
Like that, yeah.
All right, here you go. Can you please stop? I don't need that. Thank you.
Boring without the sounds.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Well, all right, let's move on to the next film. Any guesses what it is, John?
Saw 3.
Fast and the Furious 4.
Ah, let me guess, you want me to be fasting and be furious about it? Angry because I'm hungry?
What are you talking about? You're riding around in cars with your found family.
Why would you be fasting?
I know, why?
Right. Yeah, why would you? So get in the car, John. John, how did you get into the car? You didn't use the door.
Cars have doors, John.
Are you getting in the passenger seat right now?
Oh, no, I'm in the driver's seat, man.
Fast and the Furious is actually set in America, so it'd be the other side.
Excuse me, safety first, watch your seatbelt.
Oh my God, it's like this guy's never been in a car before.
Thank you. Good.
Okay, so you turn the key. It doesn't start, turn the key again.
Don't flood the engine.
Now we're off. So what's the scene? What do I do?
Like,
what's
faster. More furious. Handbrake. Eek! What's that in the road? You nearly hit it.
Oh my gosh, I really don't know.
It's a chicken, and it's laying thousands of eggs, one for every show and film on ITVX.
Oh, there's so many.
Pick them up, John. Pick them up. Start picking them up. Because they're fresh and they're completely free, just like ITVX.
Can you stop saying ITVX?
I'm not saying ITVX, I'm saying ITV eggs. You heard ITV eggs,
absolutely.
Yeah?
Absolutely.
So I want you to eat the ITV eggs. I want you to take a big bite. Nice, yeah. What show have you just eaten?
It's a really good show. You love it, called I'm Done.
Ooh, let's hear about that.
It's about a man who walks away and never comes back.
Okay. Oh, it's about my dad.
Exclusive new shows from the 8th of December. ITVX, stream free.
Lemons. Lemons, lemons, lemons. Look how nice they are. The moment you become an Expedia member, you can instantly start saving on your travels.
Savannah, add a juice!
So you can go and see all those lovely, lemony lemons. And never wonder if you got a good deal. Because you did.
Don't tell me this is all for nothing. I can only tell you one thing. On the nights you feel outnumbered, maybe I'll be out there somewhere.
All right, everyone, wake up, wake up.
I see you can be. I see the beauty that you can't see. On the nights you feel outnumbered.
Quaker oats feed more than your body. They feed the fire inside. Quaker.
Face.
Why walk when you can ride? Introducing the fastest Wi-Fi guarantee of any major provider.
Because she had never seen a giraffe with a waistcoat pocket and take a watch out of it, burning with curiosity.
The greatest storyteller always had the perfect story. Whenever you needed to hear it.
I'm doing everything I want. This is what it feels like to be alone.
There were adventures that could stir the weariest soul.
The hunt was on.
There were tales that could even mend a broken heart.
You're in the right place right now.
Words that could inspire greatness.
I'm slowing my breathing.
James?
That's me!
Or even move you to tears. But surely, a storyteller so great must be just another story. Right?
Why are we drawn to things? Maybe it's what we mean when we say something speaks to us. It's why we build cars not simply made of metal and glass, but of allure, passion, and pedigree, and the belief that what truly speaks to us is not the language of words, but the one having a conversation with our souls.
Hiya. You all right? Number 6. One of those, please.
Love you, Dad.
There's a glass and a half in everyone.
stop.
Welcome back to Endless Adventures with 2-for-1 Cinema Tickets with Meerkat Movies.
The last 7 years of my life living out my wildest dreams. Bianca, Rocky, my dad. This was built on their shoulders.
Hey, my man, can I help you?
Let me get an autograph.
Nah, I ain't signing the autographs, but you get off my car.
You don't remember me, huh?
Damien.
How long were you locked up?
18 years, bro. Just got out last week.
Glad to have you back out, huh?
I know I've been away a long time, but I kept myself in shape. I still got gas in the tank.
Come by the gym.
Thank you.
Curious what happened with you two?
I didn't tell you.
We was like brothers.
I was the best, though. But I never got a chance to prove that.
That's cute.
I know what you're doing, Donnie.
You don't owe this dude nothing. Damien's fighting the world, and he's trying to hurt people.
I vouch for you. You think you mad? Try spending half your life in a cell. Why can't somebody else live your life? I'm coming for everything.
You threatening me?
Something is going on with you.
Damien was like family.
Now we past talking.
Then maybe you just have to find him. Do what I gotta do. Some of my methods, you might disagree with me. These are family ties. I recognize mine. I know that they needed me. It's traumatic stress. Watch it manifest. Got my only fear. I ain't scared of death. Did you hear me yet? I ain't scared of death. Did you hear me yet? What you gonna do? Threaten to take my breath?
I need you to let go of your fear. Let go of the guilt. Let go of whatever was and walk into what is. I feel those chains are breaking, yeah. I fear God, I don't fear death. I see those strings and take a step.
Location unknown.
Charter 373. This is Commander Mills. My ship was hit by an undocumented asteroid. Transporting 35 passengers.
Location unknown.
On a long-range exploratory mission. Send help.
crash landed on an uncharted celestial body. I don't know where we are.
I've located one survivor.
A child. The atmosphere is breathable. There's something alien out there. And move. You and I are gonna get home.
Home. Family.
Ready?
You're an interesting man, Scott Lang. You're an Avenger. You have a daughter. But you've lost a lot of time, like me. We can help each other with that.
Who are you?
I'm the man who can give you the one thing you want.
What's that?
Time.
It can rewrite existence and shatter timelines. You cannot trust him.
I don't care who this guy is. I just lost so much.
He can give us a second chance.
Let me make this easy for you. You will bring me what I need. Or everything you call a life will end. You may not want her to watch this.
We had a deal.
You thought you could win.
I don't have to win. We both just have to lose. I'm sorry, Cassie.
On your knees.
Okay, chop it off.
Chop it off, let's do it.
Oh, we got him now! You know what? I'm thinking there are probably sharper stairs somewhere else.
We're thieves, but we helped the wrong person steal the wrong thing and unleash the greatest evil the world has ever known.
The Red Wizards created an army of the undead.
Sounds lovely.
Quite the opposite.
I know, I was being ironic.
I find irony is a blade that cuts he who wields it most especially.
You're not a lot of fun, are you? How are we gonna pull this off?
More than I need a team.
Follow me to the orifice. Back to school.
The orifice?
I'll go last.
Let's go!
I don't mind that. He missed.
No, that's not good.
Aren't you sick of failing?
We can die.
There's worse things than dying.
I lost everything that ever mattered to me. And if we quit now, that's for nothing.
I don't want to see you die, which is why I'm going to leave the room.
This ends now.
The bridge is protected by an ancient trap. We must not trigger the mechanism.
I may have triggered the mechanism. So, sorry.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. It's a new dawn, it's a new day.
George?
Jean?
Coffee? What else?
Don't forget to recycle.
Camille?
Jean?
Unbelievable.
Unforgettable.
Nespresso, what else?
Get more with Unlimited. Now with a free taste card. Cracking deals. Like 2-for-1 meals. Or 50% off at thousands of restaurants. Join now and get your free taste card today.
I've lived my life in water.
I am a creature of the sea. I am fully
immersed.
But I can feel it.
I can hear the heartbeat. It's so close.
What does it sound like?
Mighty.
I need to be strong.
But I know one thing.
The way of water connects all things.
This
is our home.